Okay, the first action you need to take is to decide what your current structure is. And a lot of committee members of clubs won't be entirely sure what way the club is set up. So the first thing that you need to do is go and find your governing document. So if you are an unincorporated association, you're going to have a rule book. And this means that you don't have a legal personality and that the club is a group of members. If you have a memorandum and articles of association, this means that your club is a company and that you do have a legal personality and you will be registered at Companies House. So the easiest way to check that is to go onto the Companies House website and see whether or not your club is registered. After you check the legal structure, you need to check the legal status of your club. And there are only three options. You're going to be either a community amateur sports club, a charity, or neither of those. Again, the easiest way to check is to go on to the online register for the Charity Commission for Northern Ireland's website to see whether or not you're a registered charity. If you need to check whether you're a registered CASC, you go to the gov.uk website and check whether or not you're on that list. But if you're neither, you won't be on either of those lists. Now that you know what your legal structure and status of your club is, you need to sit down with your committee members and decide whether or not that is right for your club now and in the future. For example, if you have a big capital project underway or if you have a lot of funding coming through, you may need to consider incorporating or you may need to consider becoming a charity for tax relief purposes. So your options are as follows. You can decide to incorporate, that's set up a company. Then you can decide whether or not you need to become a charity for the tax benefits, or you may want to become a community amateur sports club, or you may decide to be neither of those things. A lot of clubs in Northern Ireland are already community amateur sports clubs, so you may decide to just remain as one. Or you can be a hybrid of both, and that is quite a complex arrangement and you will need to take legal advice. But the most important thing to remember is once you are registered as a CASC, you cannot apply to be recognised as a charity.